the way from New Zealand, we got Jason Hoteri, big Kiwi boy.
Yeah.
Give it up, Jason. Yeah. All the way from Lee Summit, Missouri, Independence, Missouri, give it up for Big Dog and Jimmy. Yeah. You want to see that?
Yeah.
Now, we've had some problems in the past. We've been to a lot of funerals, man. That's okay. We're going to take it slow and see what happens. Lord Jesus, please. Okay. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for this? You guys ready for this? All right, on the count of three. One, two, three, come on! Come on, yeah! Come on, Jimmy! Get him out, Jimmy! I want to tell you guys a little bit about Jimmy. Let's see Mahoney get a bit in the teeth. You guys want to see him bit it in the teeth? You guys want to see him bit it in the teeth? Come on! Come on, give it up for these guys! Come on! Come on, guys! Come on, this is tough! This is tough! Come on! Come on, Les! Come on, Les! Come on, BJ! Come on, BJ! Come on! Come on, everybody! Yeah! Yeah! Give it up, give it up! Give it up! All right. I want to tell you something. We need some of the biggest, some of the strongest, some of the most muscular men, and even if you're smelly, get down here! Because we want to do a thing that we call the human tug of war. We're going to get Losi from the Kingdom Island of Tonga. He's going to stand down here. And I need about 30 guys down here. So if you guys down here, any of you, I don't care how ugly you are, I don't care how smelly you are, just get down here. We need to have a tug of war. Oh, here we got some guys coming up. Hey, if you guys want to come down, we'll even have Cornerstone against a Vital Generation down here. We got one of our Hawaiian brothers here. Oh, he's down here. You guys come in right up here. Lossie's not going to hurt you. Probably just pull you around. We need about another 15 guys. If you're over 18 years of age, we need you guys down there. How about you three guys over there? You three guys. Yeah. There, you three guys over there. Hey. Yeah, you three. Yeah, you three guys over here. You three. Yeah, James. Yeah, James. Oh, you three guys. Come on, we need some big guys over here, man. Come on, you guys. Get on this line. We're going to do this thing. We've been all around the world. Lossie's been all around the world. We've been to countries like India, Brazil. In India, they aren't the most muscular men in the world, so we had to use some taxis, some motorized taxis to get them pulled apart. What we're going to do here is Lossie's going to do a hand grip in the middle. And while we got this team on this side is team number one. So this side over here is team number two. And Lossie's going to do this grip. And what they're going to do is try and rip Lossie's arms off. How many of you guys want to see Lossie's arms get ripped off? Oh man, you guys are sick, man. Hey, anyway, you guys, we got team number one over here. This side over here, you got a chief for team number one. Let me make some noise. This side over here, you got a chief for team number two. Yeah, all three of you, thank you.
Woo, you come on, get over there.
Come on, get it close, dog.
He's not gonna bite, bro. Okay, what we're gonna do is on the count of three, you're gonna pull as hard as you can, and you're gonna see if you can rip Losi's arms off, okay? This is team number one. This is team number two. On the count of three, everybody count with me. One, two, three. Team number two, what happened?